group that is planning Powderpuff 2024. So Powderpuff is a junior versus senior girls football game that is coached by varsity football players. All of the money that is raised goes to charity. This year it's going to the Sunshine Football Clinic and the United Way Women's Shelter. It's a lot of fun and it gets lots of people out, and it's just a great event.